your favorite curse word?
Favorite curse word? Mom?
Your mom is here?
Yeah!
Our class pet. We had this tradition on every Friday. One of us was picked to take him home. Exciting, right? So I finally asked Miss Adams, could this be my day? I thought maybe if I'm verbal, I could go home with this gerbil tonight. But my dad was allergic, and mom was Murray-phobic. It's a real thing. I knew exactly what the situation would require. When my mom showed up at carpool, I stuffed Jorge in my pocket and forgot about him till our nanny found him in the dryer. Whoops. Oh, life goes on. Things will be okay. Though the car and fish and ball and plant and squirrel are gone, tomorrow is a brand new day. Everyone makes a couple mistakes somewhere along the way. Looking back, I can't pretend that I don't see the trend. I'm not dependable.
Hey, can you smell me? Wait, don't tell me. I got something to say, and I want you to listen to every word, DJ. Turn the volume to maximum. Ain't got time to relax. Grab some saxophone. Play that alto saxophone. Find it within you to begin to take me seriously. I'm a living lesson, basic as your ABCs. You want troubles, I got them. And though I come out on bottom, I know a problem's a problem. Only if it defines the world you see. Life will make you smile, it'll make you frown. More than once in a while, it'll knock you down. If you get back up, keep your feet on the ground, you know you make it through. Hey, are you listening? Look and listen in the morning sun. Smiling simply cause another dirty day's begun. I focus on the positive, try to learn from what's positive. Hey, got positive, give me some positive. Don't underestimate the singularity you are. The most nebulous among us can become a star. This ain't mundacious flattery, this is juice for your battery. Drink it up like a daiquiri, get charged up. Let me hear you say rah.
Christina Jimenez!